chukat huntul, kaiting wotoch, techeno. In yume kuyalike, tumen binyan, na jove, tu yana lobe, yano belhai. Hats uts, masa.
Oh, I can't figure out what this means. Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree. The entrance. During a fierce battle, a man of two bloods throws down his weapons and, speaking with passions, convinces the other warriors to do the same. They follow him from the battlefield into the city, where they behead several merchants whose the threat of the disease held at bay, we soon learned that Lopez had come and gone. Some of us began to suspect his betrayal, while others worried for his safety. The only course of action was to remain in the city, the reasoning twofold. We'd be ready when Lopez came to it. This shows a pilgrimage from a great city. This must be Manco, leading the priestess's ancestors. Something's wrong. No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. The remains of the peasant savior have been moved to an undisclosed location. This could be an effigy of the peasant savior. It might have been stolen by the cult of Kukul Khan to keep the Paititians from worshipping it. Or maybe it was given to them. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the Order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan. Shit!
No!
Oh, hell!
This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. Should raise the water level. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed up passageway, I bet. Now, to get this back to Uchu. Pure silver. From what I understand, Manco was a simple farmer. This must have been made posthumously as an offering to honor him.
Huye, huye.
Ah, Lara. Quenty returned a short while ago. A little worse for wear, but alive. I'm glad to see you're okay as well.
That system is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenty made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the gatherers. Including you, if you join us.
I'll be there. Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these erpu are usually pointed, to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. Oh, I can't figure out what this means. Here it is.
Tulakas tuusha.
Telumo, Deiko, Taktehao, Gawujik, Bey, Tarimi, Yungi, Kushanta, Kusata, Yoko.
I'm in.
Munuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Janu Jantala Suktal Jetel Ukil El Kiko.
On the right track.
Chipalchuco, so okwautan.
Tak belama.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open. Now, I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Thank you. don't have enough space for that.
Tuni Sokol, Kalantbil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
Ah!
Looks like this is the only way, okay? Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope.